kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Trick. Set a course due north, lads. We're off to find Captain Thatch!
Great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. So sod him. Then hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity. A man's a prick.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You're still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. I don't want to say about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Out!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Stevens, make certain there's no surprises.
Aye, sir.
Secure the other side and watch the path.
Aye.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beast.
They're gathered, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about it.
What sort of man is it? It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes to drink, for instance. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip, and half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks.
Hold on. Come on, then!
He calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Detail. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes it clear. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and made them sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal.
Remember always this day.
What the devil?
the king's finest to their graves!
Captain's at the helm.
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Stay out of them!
Fire!
Grid, keep it to
fire!
Thank you.
What of Thatch, sir? Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.